This is how you paint backgrounds on paintings. All you have to do is take your time, relax, breathe, and the most important step is have skill!